morning, the students of class 4. Now, it's your English class, and now a very interesting story. Pip meets a convict. Pip means the main characters of this story are Pip, a little boy, and a convict. Convict means an escaped. Escaped prisoner. Pip, a little boy, and a convict. Convict means escaped prisoner. Means jail se ke paali hai. Okay. So now, Pip's parents had died. Pip was crying in the churchyard before his parents' tombstone. Okay. Tombstone means tadar je somadhi chilo. Se somadhi samne dariye Pip kaanche. Tar he tar baba mane kotha hotat mone pore geche. Ar se kaanche. Okay. And Pip lives in a marshy area. Marshy means full of water. Mane bhije ba sath sathe jayga. Marshy, okay. Hold on your noise. Said the convict. Convict khub jore se chiyeche. Tomar kanna thamao. And Pip was very frightened to see the convict. And the convict what the convict did? The convict turned Pip upside and emptied his pocket. তাকে ঘুরিয়ে দিল এরকম করে টিপকে ধরে দিয়ে তার পকেট খালি করে দিল and there was a piece of bread. Bread এর একটা পিস ছিল and he ate it ravenously. Ravenous means when one did not take food for a long time. Then he was very hungry. This is called ravenous. Okay, ravenous means taking food fast. Okay. Then the convict started to frighten Pip. Where are your parents? Pip told. There are means in the tombstone. The convict was afraid and the convict next asked, with whom do you live? He said, I live with my sister and she is married to a blacksmith. The convict said, it's okay. You will have to bring some food. Means grub. Grub is a slang word for food. So you will bring some grub. Grub means food and a file. বলছে কাল যখন আসবে সব কিছু জেনে নিল কার সঙ্গে থাকে বাবা মা কোথায় সব কিছু জেনে নেওয়ার পর বলছে when you will meet tomorrow you will bring some grub means food and file. File means a tool for smoothing or for sharpening instruments. বলছে একটা টুল নিয়ে এসো. What he want to do? His legs are bound in chains. He want to cut the chains. Okay, so to bring some food and a file for me today. And the convict also frightened him. Yeah, I have a man with me and he is very cruel. He will take out your kidney and your liver from your body wherever you may be. তুমি যেখানে লুকিয়ে থাকতে পারো he will find you out and take out your kidney and liver. তোমার kidney আর liver সব থেকে বের করে নেবে. তাহলে ভয় লাগাছে বলে don't tell anybody about myself. আমার সম্পর্কে তুমি কাউকে কিছু বলবে না তো. But Pip was a little boy and he became very frightened and he went away. সে কি করলো সেখান থেকে দৌড়ে চলে গেল and good night. সে good night বললো সেখান থেকে দৌড়ে চলে গেল. And at last what happened? The convict stayed at the churchyard. Convict সে churchyard এ থাকলো আর Pip ভয় পেলো বাড়ি চলে গেল. Okay, this is the story. Pip meets a convict. Okay. Very interesting story. Read the story carefully at home. Now, and here's also some grammatical parts in your book, like at first, okay, adjective. Kichu grammatical part ache in your textbook, adjective. Adjective means, who can tell me adjective? You have read in class 3 in grammar book adjective. And adjective tells us more. I write he is a tall man. And remember, an adjective always comes before a noun. So find out the noun here. Man, noun. An adjective always takes comes before a noun. So tall. And tall ki koche. Tall tells more about the naming word noun. So tall is an adjective. Is that clear? What is adjective? So what is adjective? Adjective always tells more about a noun, and an adjective usually comes before a noun. Adjective sadharonoto noun er agei ashbe. Now another grammatical point for you. Okay, suffix. Another grammatical part. Also, suffix is in your grammar book. And now suffix. Suffix. Do you know what is suffix? Okay, let me give an example. Kindness, kindness, helpful, helpful. Remember, here is two L, but drop one L, only one L, helpful. Polite plus LY, politely. So suffix means, suffix is a group of letters added to a root word to make a new word. Kono word is shese bojbe je notun ekta word srishti korbe, notun ekta word create korbe, that is called suffix. Here are example, kindness, helpful, politely. Okay, and also read the story. Please meet a convict carefully and memorize the question answer and word meaning. Okay, thank you everyone.